Good morning! Happy Monday! Up. Give it a couple minutes. Good morning, happy Monday. Who's out there? Hi, Jessica. Good morning. Happy Monday. Hope everybody had a great weekend. Give it another minute or so of like every other day. All you need is just a mat and a dumbbell. If you have one, a kettlebell would work. Let's see. I think you're better off with a dumbbell today than a kettlebell, but hey, we're going to work with whatever you got. So take a minute, drink some water. You're pretty loaded today. It's going to be a good one. I hope you're ready. So when you're ready, just start walking in place like we always do. Do that for a little bit. Set up. I'm going to put a dumbbell in front of me, and you can either do jumping jacks or toe taps. I'm going to tap to my dumbbell. You can do jumping jacks. You can do side step outs, butt kickers, whatever works for you in this moment. We're gonna do 30 of them. 30, 6, 7, 8. Give me 10 more of whatever it is you're doing. Okay, now just some quick air squats, quick light air squats. We're gonna do 10 of those. Now walk your hands back to your feet. slowly up. Deep breath. Do another one. We're going to do 5 of these. Two. This is the time that you're going to engage your core. You're going to turn it on, wake it up, make sure it's active. Give it a little squeeze here at the bottom.
Drive with the elbows and bring the dumbbells right to my rib cage.
okay? I'll count it out for you. So five on the right, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. And I'm checking in with my core to make sure that I'm tight and I'm up straight and everything's engaged. Five on the left. One, two, three, four, five. Five together, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Eight bent over rows. So I'm in a supine grip. My hands are out like this. Bend over, check my core. Get tension in my hamstrings. Driving with my elbows, pull it in. We're gonna do eight, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now, if you're using a light weight, that won't be challenging for you, and that's okay, that's not what I want. I'm after just getting your blood flowing, getting blood moving to the different parts of your body, and waking things up, okay? We're gonna repeat that cycle two more times. So five on the right. One, two, checking in, making sure I'm not slumped. Okay, three, four, five, other side. One, two, three, four, five. Now's a good time that if you don't have light dumbbells, to grab a can of beans or whatever it is you have, if you don't want to just use your body weight. Anything with weight is good enough. Eight bent over rows. One, two, three, four, five, eight. Good. Last shoulder press. One, two, three, four, five. Other side. One, two, three, four, five. And together. One, two, three, four, five. Last set of rows. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Fantastic. All right. Now we're going to get to the real work. Grab a sip of water. I'm going to go over a couple different moves with you today. Before we get started, let's see, we're going to be doing is all with dumbbell, deadlift, cleans, and shoulder to overhead. I'll go over that with you in just a second. I'm gonna go with a heavier dumbbell. I've got a 25 here. We're gonna do six rounds, three per side. So if you wanna start light and increase weight, that's fantastic, okay? We're gonna do single arm deadlifts. All it's a single arm is we're just holding the weight in one side. So I'm gonna start on my right side. Deadlifting, that hinge that you always hear me harp about. Dumbbell starts on the bottom, a nice hinge in my hips. Neutral spine means it's not rounded, it's not slouched. Neutral spine, there's a nice straight line from my tailbone to the tip of my head. Grab the dumbbell. Squeeze the cheeks, push the hips forward, stand up. Down, up, my core is engaged, like always. Down, up, down, up. Okay, that will be the dumbbell, the single arm dumbbell. I'm sorry, the single arm deadlift. A clean. A clean is not as scary or intimidating as it may sound. It is a lower body movement with weight on the upper body, and you use your lower body power and gravity to your favor. So you're going to thrust forward and shrug your shoulders, and involuntarily that weight will come up. Shrug, shrug. Now, bend your elbow and drive it down underneath the dumbbell, and that will land it in the correct finishing position. Give that a try. I'm hinging back. As I push forward with my hips, I'm bringing my shoulder to my ear, shrug, lifting my elbow and rolling it underneath. Okay? We will do 9 of those and then 6 shoulder to overhead. It's exactly what it sounds like. Shoulder, overhead. So 12, 9, 6. If you get lost, ahead of us, behind us, have to stop. Okay? 12, 9, 6. One side. 12, 9, 6. Other side. 6 rounds total. 3 per side. Let me get a sip of water. See anything to remember? If you are not confident in the cleans, just do this shrug, okay? But without weight, looks like that, all right? 12, 6, 9, are we ready? Here we go, I'm gonna start on my left side, just because I've been demoing with my right. So single arm, deadlift, 12 of those, don't forget to check in with your form, your core, your spine. You should always be tight. 12 single arm deadlifts. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Whoops, all right, 10, 11, 12, 9 cleans. Ready? Do it this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 shoulder to overhead. My core is tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other side. 12 deadlifts. Starting on the ground. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 9 cleans. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 shoulder to overhead. 1, 2, how's your tummy? 3, 4, 5, 6. Great. That's 2 rounds. I'm going to switch to a kettlebell just for demonstration purposes. That way, if you have one, you kind of know what you're getting into. The only thing that's a little bit different is the cleans, because as I pull it up, The belt's going to roll back over onto the back side of my forearm. This. Okay. Doesn't hurt. Okay. You ready? Left side. 12 deadlifts. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Nine cleans. You've got to watch, make sure you roll it over so it doesn't smash the crap out of it. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Six shoulder to overhead. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Ooh, that one's heavy. Right side, you ready? Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Nine cleans. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Six shoulder to overhead. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Ooh, I'm on the struggle bus. All right. I gotta say, I give serious credit, like Macy and Kelly, anybody else that talks the entire time they're working out. This is not easy. All right. Last round on the left side. 12 single arm deadlifts. Yes, I'm going back to the dumbbell because that kettlebell was kicking my butt on shoulder to overhead. Here you go. Checking in. Slight bend in the knees. Glutes are tight. Core's tight. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Nine cleans. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Six shoulder to overhead. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six. Right side, here we go. Starting on the ground, good starting position. Up, two, three, four, five, six, 11, 12, 9 cleans, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last shoulder to overhead, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fantastic. How do you feel? Good? My heart rate's up, that's for sure. Grab some water, take a break. You're not done yet. We still got core left. We're going to do Tabata core, 2 rounds, so that will be 8 minutes total. The first round is going to be dealer's choice of hollow hold or hollows rock, depending on what you can do, and flutter kicks. Tabata, 8 rounds, okay. So it's 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest for 8 rounds, 4 minutes total. You can do that, right? Not a big deal. Get down on the ground. The hollow hold. We're going to start by checking our core. Hope you can see me down here. Can you put your hand underneath your back? If the answer is yes, I need you to suck your belly button in and rotate your hips forward. Thank you. You only have 10 seconds left. Three, two, one. Relax. All right. Feel good? You're not done yet. We're gonna do one more round. But this time, we are going to alternate between a static plank hold. When you plank, I don't care if you are on your hands, on your elbows, on your side, whichever suits your fancy. Go ahead and try all of them. I like to do just regular plank, making sure that my shoulders are stacked over my hands, the insides of my arms are facing each other, my hips are solid, they're not up in the air, they're not sagging, okay? Neutral spine, 20 seconds, that's it. Then we're gonna get down on our bellies and do Supermans. You can either hold it or pulse. It's up to you. And then we'll stretch and be done, I promise. Starting with your plank first.
Low battery.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Go! Lift a leg. You're halfway done if you want to change sides. Rest. Come back into child's pose. Superman.
Perry.
Lady, it's okay. Sorry, my speaker's dying. Halfway there, don't quit. And relax. Back to the planks. Three, two, one, plank. How's your form? Halfway done. My belly button's sucked into my spine. Rest. Back into child's pose. Superman, either hold or pulse. If you're in a hold, make sure your cheeks are squeezed. Get a nice lower body burn, lower back burn, halfway done. Three, two, one. Going back to plank. Go, plank. Halfway done. Rest. Superman. Play! Last Superman. Halfway done. Great. Come on back to child's pose. Take a few deep breaths. Good. Up to tabletop. Hands and knees. Push out through your shoulders and round your back. I'm going to take my left hand, I'm going to reach up to the sky, and then I'm going to thread it underneath my other arm and shifting my weight to that side and stretch it out. Get a nice good shoulder, lat stretch. Unthread that arm, put it back down on the ground, and reach up with my right hand, thread it underneath my left, shift my weight to the right side, stretch it out. Beautiful. Back up to tabletop. Push back into downward dog, hips high, let your heels fall, paddle it out if you need to. Push your chest towards your knees. Okay. Walk your hands to meet your feet. Get a nice forward fold, grab your ankles, open up your back. Roll up slowly, vertebrae by vertebrae. Deep breath. I'm going to step forward with my right leg. Get into a nice lunge. Push forward. Stretch. Sit back on your leg. Straighten out your right one. Switch to the other side. I'm going to get into a nice lunge with my left leg. Back, stretch out your hamstring. Come to standing, slowly. Deep breath. Fantastic. I hope you all had a great workout, a great Monday, and an even better week. And I will see you next week.